Oh, you're annoying.
I know her. Why. I think. I didn't look hard enough. I'm scared.
Oh my god, that's Kelsey.
That's what I said!
Oh, and her boyfriend.
Burning
city. They're gonna like fucking my boyfriend. She used to go to your school, Bernadina.
Hey, boo.
Baby.
How are you?
Good. How are you?
I'm good. It's been a while.
It has. It's been forever.
I
looked over. I said, there's Jersey. And then I waved, but you didn't see me. And I was like, I'm going to just get out and say, what's up?
I didn't know who was in your passenger seat. And I looked at him and he like looked at me. And I was like, oh my god, I'm so scared. I don't know why he looked at me like that. Because I didn't see you.
No,
I just saw him.
Because he was like, who are you looking at? And I said, oh, that's Jersey. And he was like, the one you used to hang out with. And I was like, yeah.
I don't talk to Bailey anymore, but she doesn't like me for some reason.
She doesn't really talk to me either.
She just like hangs out with like Michael all the time now.
I don't know why she doesn't talk to me, but she doesn't.
I'm pretty sure she just doesn't like me anymore.
It'd be like that.
How are you?
I'm okay. I'm tired. You know, I had another baby, so.
Yeah. Girl or boy?
Girl.
Wow.
All girls. I'm so tired of girls. I'm not having any more though, so.
Girls are fun though when they get older. I mean, like when they're like out of the house.
Yeah.
Older.
Well, I'm just, like, worried about it because, you know, like, I was really bad. I was good, and then I was really bad. So, it's, like, I don't know how it's going to end up for me.
I mean, just, like, build, like, a trust relationship. Yeah, like,
proper guidance. Like, I want them to, like, be able to come to me about anything because I couldn't do that with my family.
That's the best.
So, it's, like, I want them to be able to, like, trust that they can come to me about whatever, you know.
That's how me and my mom are, and we're so close.
I know. Like, I love you and your mom's relationship.
Oh, thank you.
Because my mom, like, you know my mom put me in foster care? Yeah, she signed her rights away to me when I was 16. That's why I disappeared. That's why I went poof.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
Damn, I'm sorry.
It's all good, dude. Like,
you thrive now, though. Yeah, yeah, for real. Why couldn't you buy them?
I got cute babies. I ain't worried about it.
Period.
But I'm going to see you.
Yes, ma'am. I love you, too. Be careful.
Bye.
What? I could have just gotten the other drink.
What did you do?
The carbonation was out.
For the Dr. Pepper?
All of them.
All of them? You just get bottles? You can have my card?
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Mm. Bella! Anywho. I knew y'all were still on live. I just couldn't end the live right there.
What?
Cheyenne, don't. Oh. I haven't seen her in so long. I used to hang out with her and Bailey all the time. It's the only reason I really know her. I didn't even know. How many kids does she have?
Four?
Really?
Yeah, she just had her last one, I think so. She's like 21, 22.
I think she's older than that.
23, maybe 24? 23, 24.
24, 25, maybe.
Yeah, she's closer to like Manny's age.
Okay, 24, 25.
I don't know.
She got four girls.
Go for it. I mean, like, she's gonna have hell when they're my age.
Give her a hell.
Like 17? Well, that's not my age, but that was the worst age for my mom for me. Yeah, because, like, I had very bad mental issues.
I think mine was 14 for her. And after that, I just straightened.
I mean, I don't know. Girls are not fun to have. Mom's quit after me. She's like, yeah, I'm done. Not doing that no more.
How old was your mom when she had you?
I'm 18 and she's so 53 minus 18.
30 something?
Mm-hmm.
Late 30s?
Mm-hmm. She had five kids, so I have five brothers, but they're from different parents.
Oh, yes. She was 35, so she was like in her prime 30s.
Yeah, so she like right. Yeah. She was born in 67.
Oh.
So she's 54 this year.
Michaela at 21. Well, she had to have Michaela because something bad happened when she was bleeding a lot when she was having her periods, and then when she went to the doctor, they told her that she was like, "You're gonna have a kid. You're gonna have to have a kid, or they're gonna have to take out her ovaries."
So no way.
Yeah.
My brother's wife had a vasectomy. I think that's what it's called.
Something like that. But my mom just ended up just having Kayla because she didn't want her ovaries out. So she had Kayla at 21 and me at 23. and then Kinsey at like 29, 30, and then Carter at 40.
Oh, wow. Period, I guess.
Yeah.
Yeah, my mom was done after me. She was like, one girl's enough. She kept trying for me until she got me, and then she got me, and she was
mom
like,
was so
this.
Happy when she got Carter. Oh. It's like, if I had another girl, she would have been amazing.
Period.
I was like, me too.
Girls are so hard.
Right, and boys are so much easier. Like,
they can take care of themselves.
Yeah, they're so independent. So
I period, from such a young age.
My dad has
seven cops down here yesterday. Scary. There's like two, but there was a third one actually that passed us, and I think he came from this way. Do you remember that? Around the curve? You think he came from here? Had to have. Three people? Did you think they all pulled him over at once? Or they like called the other two?
Riding together. Riding around together.
They parked their cars right there. Just. Who's that? Is that a. Oh, is that a nurse?
Right.
Who did make it?
James. Should we? Do you think he's home? We can go break into his house. No, I'm just kidding. That was a joke. Oh my god. That was a joke. Did I go straight?
Yes.
Aw, look at that cute little, like, white fence thingy around the middle of the plane. That's cute.
Your big head was blocking.
Oh, sorry. My big head was in the way. Rude. Oh. I can't see. I definitely just burped up what we had last night.
Right there.
Thank you. You know what I mean by what we had last night? The bathroom. This strawberry kiwi. Ew. I don't know why I picked that.
That was watermelon kiwi.
Oh, it was.
That's
see,
the worst.
That's why I didn't like it, because if it was strawberry kiwi, I would have liked it, because that's my nicotine flavor. That's why I bought it, I think, because it said kiwi, and I think I read strawberry instead of watermelon. Aw, puppy, don't run out on the road. Excuse me, beep beep.
It's the same dog we saw last.
Beep beep, it's so cute.
Left.
Yeah, now we go left. Oh my god, Kelsey's texting me. Period, I guess. My temple hurts. Oh, I love how I paused the music because she interrupted it. Trash can?
Yes.
I'm only going 40.
Can't stop staring those ocean eyes.
Oh my god.
What the fuck? You're not gonna pass it.
She is. Bitch, what? Where the fuck's your house at? Fuck. You should have told me.
I was scared. I was worried about her.
There's something under the. Oh, never mind.
I should.
Bye. realize that your phone was playing the music. That's funny. And I forgot to turn my car off like every single other time. Look, we've made it to our destination safely.
Always.
I'm not dying.
I feel like I'm dead.
I'm dead. Anywho.
Why isn't Bella in it?
House. Oh, my arm.
Did y'all bring a wrap?
Yeah, my arm.
Get y'all's dirty asses up right now. And
get your bitches out of the room. We going to the room. Oh, shit. You did not just. Cheyenne, I know you did not just do that.
Do
what? What did you just do?
Jump. What did I do?
The little jump thing.
Of the.
What did you do?
I didn't do nothing.
I don't know if they. I don't know if they. Oh no. That's a comment. That's a comment about it. Let me get out. Anything. Hey, look what we can do now that we have bottles instead of. It's cold in here. Y'all gonna kill me. Oh,
Drizzy.
Motherfucker, you crazy. Oh, I'm hiding. She got a mace. You're literally baloney water? Hi, kitty. Oh, my goodness. Oh, it licked me. Oh, hello. Hello, little fuzzy friend. Hello. Purse. It's in my purse. Can I put my phone here so that people can see you? Come here. Ow. Oh.
Kitty.
You ready to smoke? Hi, kitty.
I
had
the bong before I came in.
Hi, kitty. Why is this cat like... I'm rubbing his face. Kitty likes you. Hey, what's his cat's name?
Tyler.
Cat's name's Tyler. And I did.
Oh,
shine
eyes. Bella.
Kitty.
This is mine,
right? Kitty likes you. Try me on that bullshit. I just got the cat to come back to me. I'm too good with cats. I got the cat to come back once. Let's see if it.
Meow. Meow.
Y'all saw that, right? Y'all saw that, right? Look, he's rubbing up against my phone. I think he likes me. Watch me. Walk away.
No!
Nah. I got him back. Look at me go. Okay, you like that. I get to gym for you. I can't believe I did that. I'm a cat whisperer. Awa. Yeah, that's what I thought. That's what I thought. The kitty came back. Woo! Kitty likes me a lot. You're making my dog bark. What the fuck am I doing? I'm like meowing on the fucking alive. Kitty, meow. Meow. Your tail is so pretty. Pretty and white. Okay, well, I think I'm gonna go right now because, I gotta do pee pee, so I can't pee with you guys on live. I'm sorry.